डियर स्टूडेंट, आई प्रोफेसर भारती करारे, लेक्चरर कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट एनआईटी पॉलिटेक्निक वेलकम्स यू इन दिस ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इमर्जिंग ट्रेंड्स इन कंप्यूटर एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी विथ सब्जेक्ट कोड 22618. नाउ टुडे, इन टुडेज सेशन वी विल डिस्कस regarding embedded processors. In previous video, we have learned about embedded systems. Embedded system is nothing but a single chip on which processor and all other peripherals, external peripherals are to be situated in a module, then that is called as embedded systems. Today we will learn about embedded processors. ARM, AVR, PIC and ASIC, these are the processors which we have to study. Now, learning outcomes. After watching this video, we will be able to understand concept of embedded processors, PIC, ARM, AVR, ASIC. Identify features of embedded processors, PIC, ARM, AVR, ASIC. Identify advantages of embedded processors, PIC, ARM, AVR, ASIC. Now, after completion of this unit, CO2 satisfies. CO2 is interpret IoT concepts, and program outcome 1 and 7 satisfies. Program outcome 1 is basic and discipline specific knowledge, and program 7 is lifelong learning. Prerequisite for this subject is knowledge of computer engineering. Now let us move towards the topic embedded processors. So we have to in this lecture we study the four processors, AVR, PIC, ARM and ASIC. So embedded processor, generally embedded processor consists two main parts, control unit and execution unit. Control unit is responsible to control the flow of instructions, and execution unit is responsible to execute the instructions. So other than that, there are many other components of embedded processors, that are inbuilt program and data memory, timer, interrupt, serial communication port, parallel port, input and output driver circuits, power supply, reset and oscillator circuits, system application specific circuits such as ADC, DAC, etc. Now, let us see regarding PIC processor. So, PIC processor, long form of PIC processor is Programmable Peripheral Interface Controller. We can say that Programmable Peripheral Interface Controller as PIC. PIC microcontrollers are smallest microcontrollers which can be programmed to perform a large range of tasks. It is a smallest microcontroller. PIC ye smallest microcontroller hai aur large range of tasks ko perform karta hai. PIC microcontroller used in many electronic devices mein, such as phone, computer control system, alarm system or embedded systems pe PIC microcontroller use kiya jata hai. Aur PIC microcontroller architecture mein RAM, ROM, CPU, timer, counter, AD converter, ports, flash memory, general purpose register GPR, special purpose register SPR, stack, interrupt and supports interrupts, ये contains components होते हैं, और it supports, PIC supports protocols such as SPI, SPI, CAN and UART for interfacing with other peripherals. UART means Universal Asynchronous Receiver Transmitter. UART is nothing but a Universal Asynchronous Receiver Transmitter, which is a hardware device for asynchronous serial communication. Now, व्हाट आर द फीचर्स ऑफ पीआईसी, पीआईसी के फीचर्स कौन से हैं, जस्ट वी हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस फीचर्स, देयर इज नो वे टू एक्सप्लेन इट. ओके, सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट फीचर इज रिस्क, रिस्क आर्किटेक्चर. पीआईसी इज हैविंग रिस्क आर्किटेक्चर, मीन्स रिड्यूस्ड इंस्ट्रक्शन सेट कंप्यूटर आर्किटेक्चर. ऑन चिप प्रोग्राम रॉम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फ्लैश मेमोरी. पीआईसी इन पीआईसी माइक्रो पीआईसी प्रोसेसर रॉम फ्लैश मेमोरी के फॉर्म में होता है. रैम चिप पे रैम होती है, रैंडम एक्सेस मेमोरी होती है. ऑन चिप मतलब चिप में डेटा ईईपीआरओएम होता है. ईईपीआरओएम इज नथिंग बट इलेक्ट्रिकली इरेजेबल प्रोग्रामेबल रीड ओनली मेमोरी. पीआईसी प्रोसेसर इंक्लूड्स टाइमर, इट इंक्लूड एडीसी एनालॉग टू डिजिटल कन्वर्टर, इट इंक्लूड यूएसएआरटी प्रोटोकॉल फॉर पीसी कम्युनिकेशन. पीसी कम्युनिकेशन के लिए यूएसएआरटी प्रोटोकॉल यूज किया जाता है. इट कंटेन्स आईओ पोर्ट एंड आईओ पोर्ट रजिस्टर विच आर बिट एक्सेसिबल एंड पोर्ट एक्सेसिबल. इंक्लूड पीआईसी प्रोसेसर इंक्लूड कैन स्पाय आई टू सी प्रोटोकॉल फॉर सीरियल कम्युनिकेशन, सपोर्ट एंड स्टेज पाइपलाइनिंग एंड प्रोवाइड इंटरप्ट्स. सो दीज आर ऑल द फीचर्स ऑफ पीआईसी. नाउ व्हाट आर द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ पीआईसी. सो पीआईसी इज हैविंग थ्री मेन एप्लीकेशंस, मोटर कंट्रोल, डिजिटल पावर एंड लाइटनिंग, ह्यूमन इंटरफेस एंड कनेक्टिविटी. सो मोटर कंट्रोल, डिजिटल पावर एंड लाइटनिंग इन्वॉल्व्स इंक्लूड्स मोटर कंट्रोल, डिजिटल पावर, लाइटनिंग, ऑटोमोटिव, होम अप्लायंस, हाई टेम्परेचर फॉर 150 डिग्री सेल्सियस. एंड ह्यूमन इंटरफेस इंक्लूड्स ग्राफिक सोल्यूशन, सेगमेंटेड एलसीडी, टच सेंसिंग सोल्यूशन, ऑडियो एंड स्पीच. कनेक्टिविटी इंक्लूड वायरलेस, यूएसबी, इथरनेट, कैन. सो दीज आर द वेरियस एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ पीआईसी. नाउ मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट प्रोसेसर एवीआर. लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ एवीआर इज एडवांस्ड वर्चुअल रिस्क, और वी कैन से दैट इट इज अ एल्फ इगिल बोगेन वेगार्ड वोलन रिस्क माइक्रोकंट्रोलर. अनदर नेम ऑफ दिस एवीआर माइक्रोप्रोसेसर एवीआर एम्बेडेड प्रोसेसर इज एल्फ एगिल बोगेन वेगार्ड वोलन रिस्क माइक्रोकंप्यूटर. एवीआर वॉज डेवलप्ड इन 1996 बाय एटमेल कारपोरेशन. आर्किटेक्चर ऑफ एवीआर वॉज डिजाइंड बाय एल्फ एगिल बोगेन एंड वेगार्ड वोलन. एवीआर एल्फ एगिल बोगेन वेगार्ड वोलन रिस्क माइक्रोकंट्रोलर ऑल्सो नोन एज एडवांस्ड वर्चुअल रिस्क. एवीआर माइक्रोकंट्रोलर एग्जीक्यूट्स मोस्ट ऑफ द इंस्ट्रक्शंस इन सिंगल एग्जीक्यूशन साइकिल. मोस्ट ज्यादा से ज्यादा वो एक सिंगल एग्जीक्यूशन में वो ज्यादा से ज्यादा इंस्ट्रक्शंस को एग्जीक्यूट करता है. एवीआर आर अबाउट 4 times फास्टर देन पीआईसी. पीआईसी से वो 4 times फास्टर है और इट कंज्यूम्स लेस पावर. AVRs can be operated in different power saving modes. So this is all about the AVR. This is the AVR microcontroller. Now we have to see the features of AVR. AVR is having these features: internal self programmable instruction flash memory up to 256 KB. We have to remember the features. In system programmable using serial parallel low voltage proprietary interfaces. And on-chip debugging support through JTAG, internal data, EEPROM up to 4 KB and SRAM up to 16 KB, electrically erasable programmable read-only memory up to 4 KB and static RAM up to 16 KB, external 64 KB data space. And some models of AVR is having 8-bit and 16-bit timers, PWM output, analog comparators. AVR is having 10 to 12 bit AD converters with multiplex of up to 16 channels. AVR is having 12 bit DA converter, digital to analog converters. AVR is having synchronous and asynchronous serial peripherals, USART, UART and USART, serial peripheral interface bus, SPI and I2C protocols, multiple power saving sleep modes. AVR is having lightning and motor control controller models. AVR is used CAN, USB, Ethernet, LCD, DMA controller support, and this is having low operating voltage devices, that is 1.8 volt. Now applications of AVR. So there are various applications of AVR. AVR is used for single signal sensing and data acquisition. AVR is motion control and interface motors, interface GSM and GPS, control the automation of industrial plants, mechanical and electrical system, automation of heavy machineries, development of UAVs, unmanned aerial vehicle, light sensing, temperature sensing and controlling devices, fire detection and safety devices, industrial instrumentation devices and process control devices. So these are the applications of AVR. This is the AVR chip. Now, next embedded processor is ARM microcontroller. So what is long form of ARM is Advanced RISC Machine. Advanced RISC Machine, long form of RISC is Reduced Instruction Set Computer, and it is this Advanced RISC Machine is having 32 bit. Then it is introduced by Acron Computers, organization in 1987. ARM architecture uses Harvard architecture, which separate data and instruction buses for communicating with ROM and RAM memories. ARM microcontroller support for both low level and high level programming languages. This is about all ARM microcontroller. Then next, features of ARM. So there are various features of ARM. Load and store RISC architecture. ARM is having load and store RISC architecture. And ARM and thumb instruction sets, that is 32-bit instruction set, can be freely intermixed with 16-bit instruction in a program. Efficient multi-core processing and easier coding for developers. It supports multi-processing at enhanced power-saving design. 64 and 32-bit execution states of scalable high performance. Supports memory management unit. ARM supports memory management unit, MMU and memory protection unit. MPU support digital signal processing algorithms, smaller size, reduced complexity, lower consumption and lower power consumption and floating point support. So these are the features of ARM. Now applications of ARM. So ARM is used in various applications such as smartphone, multimedia player, 3D handheld games console, digital cameras, tablet computers, industrial instrument control system, wireless networking and sensors, automotive body system, robotics, consumer electronics, set-top box, digital television, smart watches, wireless LAN, A2.0.11, 802.11 and Bluetooth. So these are the various applications of ARM. Now let us move toward the embedded processor ASIC. Long form of ASIC is application specific integrated circuit. So it is designed by considering the application, pattern of application. So it is application specific integrated circuit. A microchip designed for special applications such as a particular kind of transmission protocol or handheld computer. You might contrast it generally integrated circuit such as microprocessor and the random access memory chip in your PC. ASICs are used in wide range of applications including emission control, environmental monitoring and personal digital assistance. AICC can be pre-manufactured for special application or it can be custom manufactured for a particular customer application. Particular customer application ke liye wo manufacture kiya jata ya phir wo special application ko consider karke design kiya jata. So this is all about the AICC. This is the AICC chip. Now advantages of AICC. ASIC is having small size, that's why it is used in sophisticated larger systems. As larger number of circuits built over a single chip, ek single chip mein large number of circuits available hone ki wajah se iska high speed applications hota hai. ASIC low power consume karta hai. Then it systems on chip, SOS system hone ki wajah se minimal routing is needed for that. And ASIC has no timing issues and post-production configuration. Disadvantages of ASIC is low flexibility for programming. Then, and it is chip is designed for root level, but specific purpose ke liye root banaya jata hai. That's why it is having high cost and ASIC is larger time for market margin. Next, now summarize the topic. Today's video, we covered the topic embedded processors, AVR, PIC, ARM and AICC. And now next topic we define of characteristics of IoT. Thank you.